Maintaining the boiler's air cushion. Maintaining the air cushion is a simple task, and something that should be carried out after every 10 days of continuous use of the boiler. So, how do we do it? Start by turning off the water pump. There is no need to adjust any of the settings on the ALDA control panel or to turn the system off. Open the nearest hot water tap and allow the water pressure to drop. Leave the tap open. Open the boiler's fresh water drain valve for between 5 and 10 seconds and then close it again. Turn the water pump back on. With the pump on, water should start flowing at the tap again. When the flow is smooth, close the tap. And that's it.